Hey guys, it's Tom Ford here with the latest episode of Record Radar, featuring all the latest news, music, and clips from Australia and around the world. Well, if you think the CD is dead, think again. Deutsche Grammophon have just released the biggest ever box set dedicated to the works of one composer. 222 CDs of the music of Johann Sebastian Bach, whose 333rd birthday we're celebrating this year. The box set contains recordings of more than 700 artists, covering more than 30 labels. All in all, it's 5,500 minutes of music, complemented by two beautiful hardcover books. Bach, who fathered at least 20 children, clearly didn't do things in half measures. He's been described by the New York Times as the Icelandic Glenn Gould. But if you like your Glenn Gould without the humming, check out Víkingur Ólafsson, who has just released a brand new album dedicated to the music of Bach. Fusing his delicate touch with a profound artistry, Ólafsson presents an album of various keyboard works from the great master, reminding us once again why Bach is as relevant as ever, having influenced every classical artist for the last 300 years. And finally, young Australian pianist Jayson Gillham has also released a new Bach album, rounding out a strong showing from the master composer in 2018. Gillham, who resides in London these days, has recorded his fourth album for ABC Classics and hopes to accentuate Bach's ability to relax listeners with an album of the composer's more gentle melodies. Gillham reaches into the goodie bag of great arrangements of Bach's music and, as he puts it, discovers that Bach's music is so universal that it works in any form and on any instrument. Thanks for watching Record Radar. To hear the music from all the albums mentioned, please visit the Record Radar playlist on Spotify. My name is Tom Ford. See you next time.